Hello everyone! In this easy and detailed video, I will tell you how to create a laptop. Write in the comments what kind of item you would like to see in the next video. Add plane. Make it wider. In editing mode, we'll cut the plane. To increase the number of cuts, use the mouse wheel. Now add the horizontal cuts. Delete this edge to get the space bar. On the sides, do the same to get a shift. And backspace. Select all. Press Alt plus M. Choose faces by edges to separate the buttons. With extrude, we will increase the thickness. Add the bevel modifier. I set the amount to 1 meter and segments into units. In limit method, we will choose weight. Now add a subdivision surface. I specify 3 levels. In the bevel modifier of the profile tab, we set the shape to 1 unit. Now let's select all. In the item tab, set the mean bevel weight to 1 unit. Great! Now our keyboard looks right. Exit edit mode and turn off visibility. Now we create the notebook casing. Let's enlarge plane by 2 axes. In edit mode, set the mean bevel weight to 1 unit. Make the thickness with extrude. Let's select the side edges. Make bevels and increase the number of segments with the mouse wheel. Add the bevel modifier. Specify the same settings as for the keyboard. Only let's set shape to a smaller value, so that the hull is not too rigid. Add subdivision surface with 3 levels. Exit edit mode and smooth the object. Copy the object to make a screen out of it. But for now, let's hide the copied object. Make the keyboard visible. Resize it to fit the laptop body. Press the edge inwards in editing mode. Now let's resize it to fit the keyboard. Make a recess for the case. Exit edit mode and select the keyboard and place it under the cutout. And smooth. Enter editing mode. Select the bottom face. Duplicate it. And separate it into a separate object. Select the new object and reduce its size. Move it to the place of the touchpad. Resize it. Increase its thickness with extrude. And press it into the laptop casing. Make the copied object visible and select it. Move the monitor and rotate it 90 degrees on the X-axis. Put it in the right place. In editing mode, let's do insert. Reduce it. Now we make an extrude on the Y-axis. Very good. Now we create the mounts for the monitor. In the bottom left menu, we will choose 8 vertices. Rotate it 90 degrees. Reduce it and make it more elongated. Add a subdivision surface. In edit mode, add loops. And stretch it along the X-axis. I decrease the size and stretch it out. Smooth it. Let's put the mount between the monitor and the case. To have two mounts, add a modifier mirror. With a pipette, select the laptop case. Pick up the monitor a little bit. Add the background for the rendering. In editing mode, with extrude, I will add a wall. Add bevel for the background and specify 10 segments. Exit edit mode. Click Viewport Shading Material. I select the laptop body and add the material. In base color, I will choose a soft beige color. I select the monitor and click plus and choose the previous material from the list from the case. In edit mode, we will select the inner face. Add a new material to it. Press assign. And select the black color for the screen. Now I will select the keyboard. Create a material and choose a mint color. Select the touchpad, add a material and choose a gray color. We do the same for the mounts. Choose a background and specify a suitable color. enter the viewport shading render. In the scene setup, select the renderer type cycles. In the device, select GPU compute. In renderer, I will put 512 max samples. On the word tab, select color environment texture. Now I will load my favorite background. Add the lighting, sun. In the transformation, let's set the rotation to 10 degrees X. Let's add a camera. We will choose the perspective in viewport. Press Ctrl plus Alt and numpad 0 for the camera to apply the perspective. Now we change the camera angle the way we like it. Press Render, render image. Remember to save the image to your PC when the render is complete. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please like it and subscribe to be the first to get new videos.